goal for Neymar, and he's headed it with enough power to beat the keeper above him there.
You can see a slightly different viewpoint on it.